Gifts by James Thompson, read for LibriVox.org by Ryan. Give a man a horse he can ride, give a man a boat he can sail, and his rank and wealth, his strength and health, on sea nor shore shall fail. Give a man a pipe he can smoke, give a man a book he can read, and his home is bright with a calm delight, though the room be poor indeed. Give a man a girl he can love, as I, O my love, love thee, and his heart is great with the pulse of fate, at home, on land, on sea. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.